Robin.
That's your double.
He literally is. No, he is literally Robinson 2.0. He's like a better looking version of me.
We're actually going to the Alphalete meetup down in Raw Gym in Dublin. It's kind of spontaneous, weren't really expecting it. Johnny and I kind of decided about an hour before we needed to leave that we would do it. So yeah, we're about 40 minutes from the gym. We're pretty much nearly in Dublin by now, so yeah, really excited to go meet Rob and Christian. All the rest of the guys, a couple other YouTubers that aren't actually part of it. Looking forward to meeting them as well, so yeah, should be good. How long do we get there now? So yeah, really need to go to the toilet as well. So I think I need to stop quite soon.
You pull me in to the edge of your lips, till you know that I'm falling. Won't you give something more than a kiss, make it last till the morning. Just enough to keep me waiting. I'll be wanting you more. I never tell you no.
So guys, we're pretty much here. We're gonna be at Sandyford, which is where Raw Gym in Dublin is. In about, what was it, 9 minutes?
9 minutes.
Yeah, time is dawning. It is about half an hour until the meet starts. Still haven't been to the toilet. All the signs are in Irish. I don't speak Irish, so this is proving a lot more difficult than we first thought. Plus our flipping 3G isn't working because we're in another country. It's just all a bit shambolic. So yeah, 9 minutes, maybe 8 now to go, and all I can think about is pain.
Good toilet break.
Yeah, toilet break, food, meet the guys, work train, out. And then back home. We'll check in with you guys when we get there in about 5 minutes.
Just love me or let me go, love me or let me go, I know.
1 minute away, there's the sign, I can see it, I can almost feel it. Still need to pee. Really bad.
I never tell you no, I never tell you no. You're all I want. Love me or let me go.
They've like cordoned off half the gym. Yeah. All with like rope and shit.
Johnny boy, how you feel?
Wreck.
Still needs a piss.
Still needs a piss.
Sorry, you only been holding it for 2 hours.
Who's that?
That's Glenn.
Who?
Glenn Fitness.
Is that supposed to be coming?
Hey Rob!
So, three or four people now have said that I look like Rob Lipsett. I was trying to get my free access in there. A couple of photos taken with myself, but it didn't happen. It's actually like, it was so dark before. There's the main man.
Yeah.
They know something about each other here.
Going on as well, that rope.
try the log grip.
Thank you.
Yeah, Rob. Rob.
That's your double.
There he is. No, he is literally Rob into 2.0. he's like a better looking version of me.
There's his phone there if you want to take a photo of it.
And then we're sorted. Yeah, here we go. I'm going to put my song down. There we go.
You got me in recording up, but I did find a chance now.
Nah,
I'm a bit off. Oh, I'm sorry, Melody.
Wait, guys, we gotta keep it moving.
Thank you.
So guys, how are we feeling about the meet?
Good. I mean, it was really
good. Sick.
What about yourself?
Honestly?
All right.
Game changer. Like, it was so good. Like, it actually motivated me so much to, like, vlog more.
What is
like, he was. I was just saying, like, how much he's inspired me and shit. And then he was just like, man, I'm so glad you came. And I think he's just being like that to everybody. Like,
yeah,
but,
yeah.
Like, I don't know. It's just, he really seemed, like, really humble and, like, yeah. Just genuine.
Like, next year, do you want to come back bigger?
Yes.
Yeah. Like, same size, maybe, something like that.
Yeah. Good day. So we got these little free food. It's like 3 bites. Would you rate it? Would you rate this food?
Yeah, 8.5.
Yeah, 8.5. What would you rate it?
That's nice.
I feel like this is man versus food.
Just a bit more. Like,
yeah, I think like 1 bite. So that's kind of the meetup finished. We're in 2 minds whether to train or not. I don't think we're not going to be able to train here. Don't know where the closest gym is. Pure gym. Guys, that's going to wrap up the video. Weird day. Sick day. Met a couple new friends and yeah, met a couple really inspirational people for me. So all in all, a really good day. Hope you guys have enjoyed the vlog. If you have, leave a like, subscribe if you want to see future content, and see you guys in the next one.